Hello everyone, this is Zenon and you are watching Zenon TCG.
Here is looking at a new favorite of mine that plays a card called Conkeldurr. For one fighting and two colorless, Hammer Pressure does 90 damage. If the defending Pokemon is an evolution Pokemon, it can't attack during your opponent's next turn. So that covers the evolution Pokemon. And we have Galarian Obstagoon that does Obstruct for 90 damage with one darkness energy and one colorless during your opponent's next turn. Prevent all damage done to this Pokemon by attacks from basic Pokemon. Let's see what else is in the deck. There's one Oranguru. There's three Galarian Zigzagoon. There's one Galarian Linon. There's three Galarian Obstagoon, three Timber, one Girder, three Conkeldurr, which is our main attacker. There's one Dedenne GX, one Galarian Stunfisk V, one Oricorio GX, three Pokemon Communication, three Quake Ball, four Rare Candy, one Reset Stamp, one Training Coat, three Bruno, two Malwan Lana, three Marnie, four Welder, two Big Charm, four Darkness Energy, four Fighting Energy, and eight Fire Energy. Moving forward, as suggested by testing group at the upper hand, we probably I would add in either research going with Galarmine, Absol, that would be a working solution for this new deck. Thank you, the upper hand testing group, and this is the new favorite of mine, Conkeldurr. Thank you.
Thanks for watching Zenin TCG.